Kopi apa?
Telur.
Kopi apa?
Telur.
Ah, kerja dia kopi telur.
Yang ada kebanyakan untuk jadi gelandangan ni orang ialah duduk di bandar dan kategori orang susah, miskin bandar. Salah satu masalah yang besar adalah sebenarnya masalah duit.
This is where Zul and me kind of brainstorm to leverage from the urban poor to get money. We kind of design a program which is called the Nasi Lemak Project Social Enterprise.
Bagi diorang training untuk buat nasi lemak dan kita bantu dia untuk menjual.
We conclude that after a while of social entrepreneurship, we are entrepreneurs. But then, what we like the best is actually doing charity and doing projects, impact projects to people.
Mastura dengan Zul muda. Diorang berani. Dia punya idea muda tu yang mungkin hidupkan lagi nasi lemak akak dengan nasi lemak perasa baru. Nasi lemak cendawan, nasi lemak salmon, nasi lemak butter chicken. Akak pun sekarang tak ada buat kerja lain. Nasi lemak je. Alhamdulillah boleh menampung pendapatan untuk anak-anak, untuk rumah apa semua, boleh.
NFN need to feed the need. They are one of the soup kitchens in KL and they cater for us to feed the homeless. In which I think is a very, very good effort. Instead of catering from restaurants, they take it from us. So the money can be channeled to our poor families instead. They normally get our catering once or twice a month. They order like around 200 packs of food. Make sure lah, we've got vegetarian, got non-vegetarian, chicken, etc. But all nasi lemak. 2014, I was awarded the International Muhammad Ali Humanitarian Award from the US. All the spotlights went on and there was pressure. And I was running 5 programs at that time on top of getting a new job. I got a series of burnouts. I feel like I don't want to do anything anymore. I thought that I need to choose one. So I chose Nasi Lemak Project over my job. So all about being strong. But whatever it is, don't stop. I would always advise that it's okay to take a break, but don't stop. You stop if and only if you found out, okay, you want to do this because you want to be a hero. Now everyone wants to be hero. They think this work is heroism. This is not. Don't do this because you want to inspire others. That's bullshit. You do this because you want to solve a problem.